Here we are targeting a new version, let's say SharePoint Online, which is again available in Office 365 suite of products. So if you have to become a web developer, you have to learn the new client-side technologies. What client-side technologies we are talking about, we'll see later in the following slides. But if you have to become a SharePoint, if you have to become a web developer, then you have to learn those client-side technologies, and then you can become a SharePoint developer, and then we can think more broadly in terms of web development. Technology. So what are the integration opportunities you have and what technologies that we are talking about? So we are talking about SharePoint. So you have to use the modern technologies, that is Node.js. You have to use open source tooling, open source technologies. You can use any JavaScript framework with SPFX. The best part, it is framework agnostic. And when I say it is framework agnostic, which means you can use any JavaScript framework with SharePoint framework. So you can use React.js, you can use Angular, you can use Knockout, Vue.js, Ember.js, Meteor.js, and so on. So there are many JavaScript frameworks available out there, but my recommendation and my request would be just stick to one. Don't try to learn each and everything. You don't have to be master of each and everything. Because if I talk about me, I have mastered React.js, for example, because I have to learn SPFX, so I have mastered React.js. So I have stick to only one JavaScript framework, that is React.js. You can learn anyone, but again, my request is stick to one.